Hey guys, welcome back to Fit Life Champions. I'm Dave Glazer. I have really needed a good foam rolling session after a long weekend and jujitsu and a couple of workouts in my life. So I like to start in the lats, right up underneath the armpit. I'm leaning back a little bit so that I can get that muscle that crosses through the armpit. And then I move to my back. Walk you through this quick foam roll. If you have one at home, that's great. If not, click the link below and we'll get you one from Amazon really quick. Switch to the other armpit, rolling through that lat. And then I always hit my hip flexors right here on the front side of the quad near the top. It's that 6 inches or so that's right below the hip bone and into the top of the quad. We can go down to the tensor fascia latae, the TFL, or the IT band on the outside of the quad. Then switch to the other side. The inside of the quad is a hot spot with the adductors and the inside quadricep. It leads to knee pain. And then switch to the other side. And then finally we'll hit the calf muscles. We can do one leg at a time. That's a little lighter pressure. Switch to the other leg. And we can do two legs at a time. That's more pressure. If you have a shoulder injury, this may not be advisable. Slide on up to the hamstring. And switch. All right, so that's our quick little myofascial release with the foam roller. Let's get into today's workout, which is circuit training, full body exercises, but our warm up needs to be 10 body weight squats, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 20 jumping jacks, 13, 14, 15, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good. Awesome. Forward lunges. 6 each leg. Good. Good. Right back to the top. Ten body weight squats. Nine. Ten. 20 jumping jacks. 18, 19, 20. Good. Forward lunges. Six each side. Last one each side. Finish strong. Good. Awesome. Let's go through our dynamic warm-up. Hug the knee. And then quad stretch. Hug the knee. Quad stretch. Good. Baby dinos. Three, one more each side. Four. Good. Piriformis. Grab the ankle. Cross the midline of the body. One more each side. Good. Awesome. Step up and over that hurdle for hip swings. Two, three, four. Step up and over that hurdle. Good, awesome. Small arm circles forward. Increasingly larger. Like I said, we're gonna get into full body circuit training. Increasingly larger on the circles. Cross the chest. Good, behind the back, above the head. Good, awesome. And then control the articular rotations of the shoulder joint. Thumb up, thumb down. And then through, thumbs touch each other at the top. Back of the palms hit each other on the... Let's get into today's circuit training. We'll start with drop step lunges, 10 each leg. One, optional knee drive. Two, three, four. If you wanna just come back to neutral, here it is. Opposite side. Four, good. Again, modify down right here. Come back to neutral. Good. Nine and ten. Awesome. We'll move right into push-ups. Remember, we've got modifications here from the knees, wall push-up, or incline push-up. We have 12 reps. Here's your modification on the knees. Two more, 11, and finish it off, nice and strong. Good. Side plank, split the feet with reach and open, 12 each side. Good, awesome. In the tabletop position, bird dogs, 10 each side. Straight over the top of the joint, shoulder joint, thighs per perpendicular ground, shins parallel to the ground, opposite arm, opposite leg, two, 10 each side, three, four, five, five, six, six, seven, finish strong, almost there, nine, ten, good. Now in a high plank position, or we'll modify to the low plank position too. High plank, knee to elbow, 12 each side, three, nice flat back, six, halfway there, finish strong. Let's go 12 body weight squats to get that lower body back in there. Go as fast as you like. Quads parallel to the ground. Good, awesome. And quick side lunges. Step to the side, pop. Good, 12 each side, good. Side. Good. Now let's get those hamstrings in there. This is gonna feel like a nice good stretch. One, two, three. Slight flexion in the knee as you touch the ground. Four, 10 each side. The balance, good, 10, and switch. Feel that stretch in the hamstring. Good, good. Seven, three more. Eight, nine, 10, awesome. Very well done. So I'll do this sit-up version from the front, and I'll do it from the side. So, feet flat on the floor, start on your back, one hand down here, reach up and over, touch that hand, and switch, touch that hand, making a big arc with your hand, as if we're reaching up and over. Each side, that's halfway through. I'll show you from the side. Big reach up and over. Touch the hand right there. These are called Kimura sit-ups. Three more each side. Get it. 10. 10. 11. 11. 12. 12. Nice job today, guys. Congratulations, that's workout number 42. A good full body circuit training with a lot of core focus and lower body. Three or four more rounds of this circuit training and then start back at the beginning with that foam roller cool down. Hit the lats, hit the hip flexors, TFL, calves, hamstrings, and the back. And I'll see you for the next workout. Again, this is Dave Glazer at Fit Life Champions. Thank you very much for all of your hard work. And if you know anybody that this would be the perfect fit for, please forward this video, send them that email, or simply just introduce them to us over here at Fit Life Champions.